Houston police officer accused of shooting his wife in the face has posted his bail, $125,000. 31-year-old Galib Chowdhury is charged with aggravated assault of a family member. Now, he claims he was trying to shoot an intruder early Monday morning when his wife got in the way. Investigators say his story doesn't add up. HPD says Chowdhury's been relieved of duty but not fired pending the outcome of this case.